Madame Hydra, the queen of Hydra. Don't let her low health fool you. Her paralytic venom is particularly devastating. Because if she remains alive, she's going to do 5 damage to the city, which is a lot. And the hero in the mission with the most amount of attack cards in their hand is going to be knocked out and forced to discard all their blue attack cards while they're getting knocked out. So they're going to have to look at all them, take all their blue attack cards, and discard them immediately. That basically forces them to be unable to give away blue attack cards if they're shield, and if they're Hydra, it's a perfect opportunity to get rid of all their blue attack cards. Excellent. Hydra members, if you're poised to have the most amount of attack cards in this mission, when she attacks, you might want to hail Hydra prior to her attacking, purely because she's probably going to point to you and knock you out. And when you're discarding your cards, if you discard a lot of them, it's going to be very suspicious to everybody else, and they're going to pin you as Hydra.